What could be a better way to beat the summer heat of Delhi than to visit an amazing hill station? Well, then these places near Delhi is definitely a savior for you. Hello everyone, this is Pooja Taparia and I am going to tell you about some amazing weekend getaways near Delhi. Located in Shivalik mountain range, Nahan is one of the lesser known hill stations near Delhi. Surrounded by lush green hills and lakes, it has amazing weather throughout the year. At this hill station, you'll find plenty of things to experience. You can go for wildlife tour, trekking, rock climbing and sightseeing to some beautiful temples and forts. If you want more, then you can go and visit Sukheti Fossil Park. That is about 21 kilometers from Nahan. Nahan is only 248 kilometers away from Delhi. Grandview Resort, Nestling Meadows, Black Mango Resort are among the top rated hotels in Nahan. It will cost you around 2,000 to 4,000 rupees to stay at these hotels. Lansdowne is a popular tourist destination. It has plenty of outdoorsy things to do and places to see. Apart from sightseeing, you can go boating at the Bulla Lake, hike up to the snow point or go for shopping at the city market. If you're in Lansdowne, then go and visit Fairydale Resort for breakfast or lunch and experience its 100-year-old heritage. Lansdowne is just 260 kilometers away from Delhi. Blue Pine Resort, Lands Castle Hotel and Jungle Resort are among the top hotels in Lansdowne under the range of 2,000 to 6,000 rupees per night. An amazing retreat from the scorching heat. Once you'll get to Naukuchiatal, you'll discover how amazing this hill station is. The flora and fauna you'll see there is some of the best in North India, making its surroundings look extremely magical. The main attraction of the Naukuchiatal is the lake that has walkway around it as well as boat rides. Naukuchiatal is just 300 kilometers from Delhi. The Lake Resort, Club Mahindra and the Hill Skirt Resort are some of the best places to stay within the range of 2,000 to 4,000 rupees per night. Sattal, with its breathtaking view, serene lakes and natural beautiful surroundings, is a perfect destination for those who love peace. Located a few kilometers away from Nainital, this secluded hill station is a hidden gem. At this warm and welcoming hill station, you can enjoy relaxed boat rides and adventure sports. Sattal is just 275 kilometers away from Delhi. Country Inn, Jungle Camp and V Resorts are some of the best places to stay between the range of 2,000 to 6,000 rupees per night. Located in lower hills of Shivalik range, Morni Hills, with its cool altitude, mesmerizing landscapes and countless opportunities for sports activities, rock climbing and trekking, is the perfect weekend getaway. Just 5 hours drive from Delhi, Morni is nestled in Panchkula district. UV Resort, Morni Heights and Hotel Dreamway are some of the best places to stay there within the range of 1,000 to 3,000 rupees per night. So beat the summer heat of Delhi, go and explore.